Honorable Minister for Textile and Youth, Mr. Emadudin Kamani, dear special guests and dear attendees. My name is Stephan Skare and I'm the Senior Danina Advisor for the Energy Efficiency Secretariat at the Nordic Chamber of Commerce. The Nordic Chamber, which we in short call NCCI, represents all Nordic businesses here in Bangladesh. These are companies like H&M, IKEA, Bestseller, ABB, and also Gramophone and many more. NCCI is the implementing partner of what we call, a project we call the Energy Efficiency Engagement. This is funded by Danida through the Danish Embassy here in Bangladesh. And Denmark has had a long-standing partnership with Bangladesh, also recognizing Bangladesh as one of the first countries in the 71. So the embassy here in Bangladesh is trying to support the continued growth of Bangladesh. So this is project is one way of doing this. In this project, we work to promote the industrial energy efficiency in the various sectors, but primarily RMT and textile. We do this by having an energy efficiency secretariat. We have a knowledge hub to share best practices and also technological innovations. And then we also conduct energy assessments in local factories. Now, I will not talk too much about why energy efficiency is important. We all know the threat of climate change and that Bangladesh is in a very serious position. But I would rather talk about what is the potential for Bangladesh industry when they focus on energy efficiency. In Bangladesh, we have a very ambitious goal for the RMT and textile industry to reach $50 billion of exports in 2021. For this, you need great industrial policies, and you need leading companies and educated workforce. But there also needs to be a focus on resource optimization, both when it comes to energy and water. Producing more with the same resources. I come from Denmark, and in Denmark we have had a situation where over a period of 20 years we increased our GDP by 80%, but our energy consumption was the same. So it doesn't take a great business mind to recognize that this is a very good business case, both for society but also for individual companies. In Bangladesh, of course, there's sometimes some issues with energy, but the government of Bangladesh is building more energy capacity. This is a good thing. This will support the continued growth of your sectors. But what we can show also through our project is that there is great potential to save energy. If industries in Bangladesh can save 15 to 20% of their energy use, this is equivalent to building maybe 2 or 3 power plants. So this is very important. In terms of financial results, we have from 26 factories, we have shown that they can save combined more than $4 million in energy use. It could not hamper their production capacity, but they can save it because this is energy that is wasted right now. So at GarTex, we are partnered with the Danish Embassy. So we will have a stall at the floor, and we will also host a seminar on Saturday, which we call Shaping Green Industry Through Energy Efficiency. This will be from 4 to 5:30. You're welcome to come and talk to us also about some of the technologies. The Embassy of Denmark is representing many Danish companies. So if you are looking for new innovations within boiler, insulation, ventilation, LED, renewables, the Embassy has material and it will be able to connect you with these companies. So the future for your sectors might be some energy risk and maybe higher energy prices. So energy optimization will be key for you to have a competitive advantage in the future. The Bangladesh RMT and textile sector has a great potential for future growth. Let's make this green growth. So I'd like to thank the organizers, Good luck.